Hey everybody, I'm Eric from Valve. Today I'm going to walk you through how to moderate the chat when you're broadcasting your game on Steam. Let's jump right into it and I'll show you how. All right, now before we get started, just make sure you're already signed into the account you're going to use to broadcast your game on Steam, or an account that has already been promoted to moderator status. And we'll talk a little bit more about how to promote an account to moderator status a little later in this video. To show you how to moderate chat on Steam, we're going to be using a live developer broadcast from the game Hades as an example. And you can see here that we're on the Hades store page. The broadcast itself lives on the top of the store page. And to view chat, the first thing that you're going to want to do is to select Show Chat. And that will bring up all of the current chat. And moderating this chat is as simple as clicking on a message in that chat. And it will bring up a menu of options as a moderator. You can remove that particular user's message. You can mute the user for a given period of time, 12 hours, a day, a week, or even permanently. You can unmute a user. You can make a user a moderator or remove moderator status for a user. And you can do this directly from your store page and your store page broadcast. But you can also click on View Broadcast page to bring up the specific broadcast for your given game. And here you can see a bigger window, and you can also see the chat. And here you just click on the triangle to get those same options. Mute a user for 12 hours, mute a user for a day, mute a user for a week, mute a user permanently, remove user's messages, or again, make user a moderator. And once you nominate a user to become a moderator, they can then moderate the chat for you. Next, we're going to take a look at how to view which users you have nominated to be a moderator for your chat. Navigate to steamcommunity.com/broadcast/upload. Under Quick Links, you'll see an option to view your broadcast URL, your broadcast chat, recent history, and moderation dashboard. On the moderation dashboard, you can view the users that you've nominated to become moderators and also view users that you've banned from your chat. If you click on broadcast chat, it will open a new window with all of the current chat that is happening on your broadcast. And here you can use the same moderation tools that you used elsewhere, including muting users and removing users and making user a moderator. It's an easy way to see and moderate all of your chat at a glance. Okay, as a summary, how do I moderate the chat on my stream? Well, first, make sure you're logged into either the account that is streaming on Steam or an account that has already been promoted to moderator. Now, if you're on the store page, just click Show Chat to display the chat, then right-click on any chat to bring up a menu of moderation options. If you're on the broadcast page, mouse over any chat and then click the little triangle or arrow to bring up a menu of options. How do I view my moderators and moderation history? Well, you're going to go to that same URL, steamcommunity.com/broadcast/upload, and click on the moderation dashboard to view a list of your moderators and also users that you've taken action against. If you're looking for more information, here is a link to our documentation on chat moderation. And if you have other questions, you can always contact our biz and tech teams directly using the link below. All right, that's all there is to chat moderation. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.